I think maybe the winning formula is we're trying to be more unique than the rest of the contestants.
We've taken high tea to a new dimension, possibly just about too far, but it worked.
It is the first instance that we have seen a mixologist tasting the tea before they brought it out. You presented at the beginning that you were going to do something very different, and you did. Excellent.
I'm too excited and I'm over happy. It's a shock to us that we actually won.